Are you making some of these common mistakes that could cost you thousands of dollars when you sell your home? Keep watching to find out. The truth is, there are many pitfalls when selling your home, and some of these mistakes could cost you thousands and thousands of dollars. The biggest mistake that most people make when selling their home is putting the house up for sale before it's ready. And that's because the first 30 days that your home is up for sale is the most important time. So if there are any little eyesores or any projects that you haven't quite finished yet, those are going to be a major turnoff to buyers that come to see your home during those first 30 days, and you're going to get the most buyers to come see your home during those first 30 days. So make sure you don't put the house up for sale before you're actually ready. Number two, the second biggest mistake that most people make when they sell their home is overpricing the property. I hate to be the one to tell you this, but your house is not more special than the exact same house that just sold down the street. So when pricing the property, take a close look at comparables and make sure that you price your home competitively so that you get the most activity right away. And number three, the third most common mistake that people make when they sell their home is not preparing for showings. Think of it like this. Once your home is up for sale, you don't really live there anymore. Your house is now somebody else's prospective new home. So make sure that it looks that way. The more like a model house that you can make your home look before buyers come in to see it for the first time, the better the chances are that that buyer will be interested in your home and ultimately make you an offer. So these are just a few of the common mistakes that people make when they list their home for sale. But of course, there are quite a few others. So check back in the future for more real estate tips. I publish a video every week. So like this video if you did. Comment down below if you've got something to add. Click that red subscribe button if you haven't yet, and make sure that you don't miss out on all the future real estate videos that I publish on this channel. Again, if you have any questions, my contact information is down below in the description of this video, so please feel free to reach out to me today if there's anything at all that I can do to help you. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you next week.